Pakistan has been certified to build and conduct repair works of Swedish firm SAAB's airborne warning and control system, a WACS. According to a report published Wednesday, Pakistan Air Force is the only air force in the world to have the certification to repair Swedish AWACS. Pakistan Defense reported quoting an unnamed source as saying, "For the first time in history, Swedish Saab AWACS were built from scratch by another country." Even to the disbelief of Saab itself, who had declared the project technically impossible, he added, "SAAB's AI radar system is an airborne early warning and control AEWNC system that uses active electronically scanned array AESA technology. The AI is used on a variety of aircraft platforms, such as the Saab 340 and Embraer R99. It has recently been implemented on the Bombardier Global 6000 aircraft as the Global AA. The AI ground interface segment is a major component of the software used by the AI system. The radar provides 300-degree coverage and has an instrumental range of 450 kilometers in detection range of 350 kilometers in a dense hostile electronic warfare environment, in heavy radar clutter and at low target altitudes. In addition to this, the radar is also capable of identifying friends or foes, and has a sea surveillance mode. The AI system has full interoperability with NATO Air Defense Command and Control systems.
वर्दी में चलते फिरते लोग आम से दिखते हैं, लेकिन वक्त आने पर अपना सब कुछ कुर्बान करने पर राजी हो जाते हैं। उसे निभाना बहुत मुश्किल है।
Now to the 47th Top Flying Wing.
This is Flight Lieutenant Virani.
अगर हम दुश्मन को पसपा करने में नाकाम रहे, तो इसका मतलब है सर्जिकल स्ट्राइक्स, जो कि अब तक उनका ख्वाब रहा है। 3, 2, 1, 3.